¡Despiértense, guerreros! Good morning, warriors. I'm Shay.
And I'm Ellie.
Derek, I'm back now.
You can leave.
Sorry. All right.
Anyways,
last week there was an incident when Derek and I were at
the train station.
You know, I like the train station, but it really wasn't a good memory for me.
What the heck happened while I was gone?
I don't want to talk about it.
All right, well, let's go take a look at our mystery winner from last week.
Chris here.
And Marcus.
And we're doing the mystery winners for this week, filling in for Shay and Ellie.
Once again.
Whatever.
So the winner is...
Chloe Chambers.
I know her too. Let's go get her. Wait, I have a brilliant idea. Let's do some hallway swimming before we go get her.
What's the worst that could happen?
Yeah, dude, let's go. Okay. Do you know how to do hallway swimming?
No, could you show me?
Yeah, just get on the ground over there.
It's just like a thing on the internet?
Yeah. Okay. It says, push off!
And then, oh, okay. Like, or...
Like that?
Like
you just
No.
Wait. Oh! Oh, jeez, get off of me! Oh my god!
You and your bright ideas.
I never cease to amaze. Let's go get Chloe.
Yeah, let's.
Yeah. Sorry about that. Nobody in there.
Chloe, you won.
Chloe, you're a winner.
This last week, and I hope everybody had a great time. I know we did.
I hope you all got a chance to go check out the donkey basketball that was put on by the FFA. What a great group! Somebody's having a small town, big time night. Somebody's rocking the main. Somebody's cranking it up, oh, falling in love, oh, getting a buzz, sipping on a little lullaby.
Hi, my name is Jean Kelley. I'm a first degree black belt in Taekwondo. I'm from Lebanon High School and I train over at Albany, Oregon. I used to not be so high achieving in school or in Taekwondo martial arts, because I was bullied in middle school. I fought a lot and I had people throw plates of food at me. I got in trouble for fighting. I was in trouble for drawing on everything. People bullied me for being artistic. People bullied me for my weight. And the only thing I thought that I could do was fight back. I thought that I could lash out at other people for what they were doing to me, and it was not right. I found Taekwondo for a hobby, and it totally changed me around. I am a third time standing first place in state. I'm second place in national standings. And in July, I am competing for first, second, and third in world standings for Taekwondo martial arts. I overcame my problems through Taekwondo, and you can overcome yours as well. Find a hobby, find yourself confidence, and find yourself control. You don't have to be the one being bullied, and you don't have to be the one fighting. Stand up against bullying and be the better person.
If you haven't got your community service hours taken care of, make sure to see Miss Bird. Oh my gosh.
Seniors, get your act together.
You only have 30 days of school left, so make sure you're going to class, you're going to the senior meetings.
And please, just pass your classes so you can get out of here.
How's your day going?
Not too bad.
Dude, that math test was killer.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was a really hard math test, huh, guys?
Shut up, dork.
Yeah, shut up, four eyes.
What would you do?
That was not cool. You guys are jerks.
Jeez.
You're a jerk.
You're a jerk.
You're a jerk.
Your mom's a jerk.
Your face is a jerk.
Your hat's a jerk.
Your pants are a jerk.
Your shirt's a jerk.
Just a jerk.
I'm sorry, man.
Today, Warriors.
We'll see you next week.
Have a good week, guys.
Warriors, rise above.
Warriors, rise above.
Terry.
I'm
so sorry, man. Yeah. I'm so sorry. Oh!